Hi. Sorry for that sound. I was just moving my microphone a little bit close to me and just doing a little bit of a setup. So, we're gonna continue some Mother 1. I was wondering if I should do some off-screen grinding, but let's just do everything on stream, even if it looks a little bit tedious. What do you say, huh? That'd be fun, right? I'm gonna increase the gain and decrease the gain of my microphone, so excuse the environmental sounds here and there. I'll lower the game volume just a little bit too, so you can hear me a little bit more. I hope that would be fine. Okay. Alright, let's continue. So, based on what happened in the game, I'm in LA, or Valentine, as it's called in the Mother version. Let's see what we have in this town that could increase my thing. Nothing that you can sell me. Are there any sporting goods that I could get in this town? Oh, the hemp in. I will return something. $550, sure. Yeah, thank you for shopping with us today. Now, you're out here. Hold on. Yeah, so we're out here, and let's see what this person has to say. You're no match for Teddy. Oh, it's one of Teddy's lackeys, or kobung. He could beat you up with his pinky. I believe you. Oh, Ken's attack is weak here. Kambare, kambare. Nice. Let's life up. Let's see what you have to say. I may have low HP, but I'm gonna do my best. Okay. I don't know if your HP is actually low. Utter dirty words. That's what they do. That's what all the gangsters do. Good job, guys. I guess his HP was a little bit lower. You can, like, just keep fighting them again and again. Nice smash attack, Ken. They don't really regain all their senses. But that's okay. Let's see what else do these gangsters have to say. Hang on. While walking in the desert, I saw a cactus with a fist. With a face. Then I ran for the hill screaming as loud as I could. Yeah, a cactus with a face can be a little bit creepy. Well, blah blah gang members, BB gangs for short. Blah blah gang members, that's interesting. LA West. Mount Itoi East. Mount Itoi is Hori Rori Mountain. The gang members are really terrible. The secret. Promise not to say that I told you? Nope. You'll be the one who regrets it for sure. Okay, fine. Tell my boss Teddy's real name is Teddy Jr. the Third. But it's only a rumor though. Okay. Hey. That's interesting.
Just say oi and then that's it.
Yeah, can somebody attack? They're all utter dirty words. Nice attack, Anna.
Only 2 damage.
So weak. Hey, you there, sweethearts, huh? No? Love burns deep in the heart, right? Love and peace, yeah? Love and peace, yeah. The black clouds that hang over the mountains, they're making all the townspeople crazy. I'm a strong man, that's what I say. I insist this. Alright. Fight these BB guy members, sometimes they drop like flamethrowers that Lloyd can use. A fight with you, I will surely be a loser. Why are you fighting with me? And so I'm wondering if they drop more than one flamethrower or just one. It's kind of a rare drop, so I don't know, it's one in how many. Good job, Lloyd. The air gun is kind of effective when Lloyd uses it. Yes, please, life help Lloyd. Let's see everyone's date. Okay. Is there any other BB gang members in this town? What do you have to say? To the harbor before Mount Itoi. I mean it. I mean, go to the harbor. BB gang members are really terrible. Oh yeah, I talked with you. Chum 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 chum. Uh-oh. Please don't die here. I mean, I just had like some cash accumulated. Let's okay. Who's good job. Come on. They're all trying to brain shock Anna. Situation just became critical. That's it? Good job, Ken. Who's blinded? Nice. All right, good job. All right, guys. Defeat this mook. We need some, like, unnecessary grind sometimes. Nice. Ken leveled up to 28. Strong man, that's what I say, I insist this. I don't necessarily disagree. Good job. Picked up flamethrower, nice. And they get more flamethrowers or that's it? I need like at least like two or three flamethrowers. I'll fight a little bit and we'll see. Nice smash attack, Lloyd. Nice damage of 90. You know what you're doing. For Teddy. He could beat you up with his pinky. I'm not gonna repeat over and over again what these guys are saying. Love and peace, yeah. A fight with you? I'll surely be a loser. Alright. Good job, good job. Their attacks are really strong. To do a health check on both of these guys, actually. I light up Alpha on Ken, and then PSI light up Beta on Lloyd, and PSI light up Alpha on Anna. And I'm gonna fight this guy too. Come on, come on. I need their attacks to become a little bit strong. Much like weak attacks. Good job, Lloyd. Essentially, his damage is more or less the same as Ken. Alright, alright. Home.
Mouthfeel teleport.
Nice. This music gives me like hope sometimes. Oh, you have been wounded. I'll cook kebabs. Eat your dinner and rest for the night. Thank you, mother. Thank you for the kebabs and the rest, mother. The Kimotino. Come on. These BB gang members just keep fighting you every time you interact with them. The kebab gave him strength, huh? Nice, everybody seems to love the kebabs. I guess kebabs bring that energy out. A fight with you? Sure to be a loser. Nice, Ken's attacks have become stronger ever since he came back from home. I wonder if he was just homesick. Attack. Good job. Time for some health check to see another flamethrower. There we go. And life up Alpha on Anna. Alpha's not enough anymore. Let's see how many flamethrowers I can get before, should have got rid of, should get rid of the ghost key a little bit. Boom. This sometimes gives me a seizure, the PSI teleport. Hi, hi Mini, what can I do for you, Steve? Gonna leave the ghost. Hang on. Mother, kebabs, please. Let's see how my other sister is doing. No, I'm Mimi. Don't confuse with Mini. Remember the first melody? It's nostalgic, right? I'm gonna go again to LA. Yeah, LA. Los Angeles. You have to see. There's a You're the Love and Peace guy. You're in the way, kid. No, you're in the way. What happened, Ken? What happened to the 53 damage? Anna's damage is consistent, at least. These BB Gang members are fast, though. I've got a ticket to the live show. You know the store is all sold out, but I could part this one for only 1200 bucks. Heck no. Dingy kids, no. Remember this guy? We destroyed his tank, so I'm pretty sure he's mad at us. Broke my tank. It was the most prized possession. I'll have to pay 200 bucks for the repairs. That's pretty cheap for a tank repair. Can you make restitution right now? No, I'm so angry. Okay, fine, I'll give you a restitution. Yes, thank you, and goodbye. No. Wow, you disappear pretty fast. Let's continue fighting these. I'm gonna get like maybe 5 or 6 flamethrowers for Lloyd. Plus, I'm gonna, you know, level up. Nice. Anna, you advance to level up, please, and make your hit points increase a little bit, please. Increased by 8? Nice. Nice. You know, one smash attack and everything could go, like, upside down with this game. Just one smash attack. Nice. Good job, guys. I think they're giving a decent amount of XP, more or less, but I mean, not too much. Not like the mooks. But you know, they're easy enemies to fight. We don't need like too difficult an enemy to fight. Anna, you're right. Yeah, decrease Anna's fight. Doesn't matter. Her melee attacks are really weak. If I fight with you, I will surely be a loser. I don't know how many times did I repeat that. Thank you. Wow, for somebody whose fight got decreased, you did a smash attack. Okay, wellness check on Lloyd. Let's do it again. Oh, sometimes they continuously attack, right? Nice, Lloyd advanced to the next level. Did he drop a flamethrower though? Let's try another BB gang member, if not like the ones on top or something. What does this sign say? Police station, City of LA. I may have low HP, but I'm gonna do my best. Nambaru ya na omae. It's okay. Dodging Anna's attack. Anna's attack just adds like one or two. It's like salt. Our attacks are like salt. Hey. Hi. We need to do a wellness check on Ken now. So what? Okay. How does Lloyd's decreased fight? Oh, I see. I think maybe Lloyd is used to being said bad words too. And I think he's taking out his frustration with smash attacks. I'm also like kind of farming for money in this game a little bit. Let's see if Lloyd does another smash attack to prove my theory right. Okay, not all the time. He did it at least twice. Gambare. On Anna, please no continuous attacks on Anna. Okay, well let's check on Anna now. Let's just, you know, keep Anna on guard because she's. Her melee attacks are virtually useless. Nice. See, so many smash attacks against bullies by Lloyd. I cannot do chum chum like, you know. Nice. See? Collecting flamethrowers. We got like 3 flamethrowers. Let me show you. Flamethrower, toast the enemy. Only Lloyd can use it. We're gonna toast some enemies. Yeah, you attack Ken, that's fine. As long as you don't do smash attacks. Lloyd, doshitano? Nande sonna ni smash attack suru no? はい、頑張って。 I'm gonna try and get another flamethrower, and then I'm gonna do something else for a little bit. There's a few things that need to be done in this town before I proceed. Oh, his continuous attack is kind of frustrating. Somebody came. Nice, good job. Wellness check. Before I fill up my inventory, there's a few things I need to do. Let's call Dad for a second. And grab the telephone. This is your dad. I've transferred 4,000 bucks into your account. I need 7,370 bucks. Can I have them in real life, please? Yeah, I'm not gonna sleep now yet. Mada ne nai no. I just started. Hajimatta bakkari desu. Good. Yeah, I think here you are. A berry tofu. I wonder if strawberry tofu is beneficial. You know, this tofu is unreasonably expensive. Let's see what else we have. Berry tofu. You really want to eat it? Okay, but what? Come on, that's such a vague, You'll see why I bought so many strawberry tofu. Let's go up here. Somebody said, right, to go to the harbor. Did you read the sign? Let's see? Lookout Tower West, Harbor North. Yes, I did. There might be some enemies here, so I have to be careful. Hang on. Ocean View tourists, welcome. I once saw smoke rising from one of the islands. I wonder if anybody lived there. Should have looked through the telescope. Okay. Telescopes? Take this elevator to the top. Nice. And looked into the telescope. A shimmering blue sea stretched toward the horizon. Something sparkled. Nice. It's so funny, right? These things. The music was interesting for a second here. Have you ever tasted strawberry tofu? Why do you buy things like that in place? You didn't hear my turn. Okay. Hang on. Thank you, here's something nice for you in return. What did you give me? Words of love? Eh? Words of love? I already gave you some. Abel, the doctor's assistant. Okay, fine. Thank you, it looks so good. Here's some important information. At the summit of Mount Itoi, deep in the lake lies a fantastic robot. I think it still works. Okay. Like, the evil, but I'm baker. I'm gonna try strawberry tofu. Hang on, I'll give you some of my expensive strawberry tofu too. Take these swear words with you. These little kids are giving me terrible things, huh? That was funny. But there wasn't, that was an essential hint about the fantastic robot. You'll see what I mean. Let's get back to grinding. Okay. Oh. Poison needle. Mondoku sareta. Nice. Good job. PSI. Healing alpha. Nice that it's only just healing alpha that takes care of the poison in the body. If only life was that easy. What happened to you?
nice, another flamethrower. Yeah, give words of love to Anna. And give swear words to Anna too. To Anna. I wonder if giving a I wonder. Okay, let's do a wellness check on Ken again. Anna's fine though. I wanna get like 3 more flamethrowers.
Ah, Mutari-san, irashai. Kore de arigato. Ima no flamethrower atsumatte iru. 4つ motta kedo. Nan nin nan nanko 何個持っていこうかな。何個は。ああ、日本語出てこない。6つフレームスローは欲しいな。
聞こえますか? そうですよね。最強のアイテムですよ。6つ。うん、6個。そうだね。少し時間がかかるけど頑張りますよ。今日はお仕事早く終わりにするのか?
よく頑張っていると思う。頑張ってると思う。うん。うむ。あと30分くらいで終わりにしたい。小太郎、笑。終わりにしたい。できる?そんなもん。 もうあんまり変わってないよね。7時じゃなくて6時半に出るの? いいんじゃない? あ、ロイドの状況ちょっとやばいな。オートライフアップしたの?お前。 なんだよ、PSI 勝手に使わないでよ。Seems like there's an insane amount of delay in terms of my stream. What? PP ga. なんか今日配信は少し遅いな。30秒のディレイだよね。Come on. It's taking a lot of time. So...Nice, Anna leveled up. Did her hit point go up? Hit the point though. Mutari-san wa 6 jihan ne dereru? アナどうしたの？アナちゃんどうした？ If I fight with you, I will surely be a loser.頑張ってね、ムタリさん。Two flamethrower. Can I get 6 flamethrowers? Will there be a drop or no? Wait.
Moi tutsu flames roa desu yo ne? We do a wellness check on Ken. If I fight with you, I'm surely be a loser. I keep repeating that.
お仕事から気をつけて逃げてください。
ところであの、ムタリさんのロイドの名前面白かったですよ。味噌ラーメンって言ったよね。味噌ラーメン、味噌ラーメン返せ。でもナッパは強すぎて。味噌ラーメンはあと迷惑になったよね。え、どうしたの?
What happened to you?
ジグンスリップはね PSI ストーン持ってないの? <笑>面白いね、ムタリさん <笑>味噌ラーメンちゃん、笑
よくわかんないな、ムタリさんの言うこと。味噌ラーメンって、頭いいやつに味噌ラーメン? どういうこと?
剣の攻撃弱。あ、なるほどね。おそらくカレーラーメンはどうかな。カレーラーメン。カップ麺かもね。頭悪いやつには。At least everyone's like leveling up a little bit. Flamethrower, give me a flamethrower. Give me.Please give me a flamethrower.もう1時間そんなことやったよ。I've been doing this for the past hour. カレーラーメンも美味しいよ。カレーは普通に美味しいですよね。ジンギスカンはいかがでしょうかね。名前。ジンギスカン。お二人さんはジンギスカン好きですけどね。好きですよね。ジンギスカンラーメンは聞いたことない、聞いたことないなな、聞いたことがないな。別にジンギスカンラーメンって言ってないよ。ジンギスカンだっけ言ったよ。ジンギスカンだけ言ったよ。ジンギスカンラーメン。絶対に美味しいじゃない。Can I get the sixth? 6番目のフレームソワー。You're in the way, kid!
Genghis Khan wa daisuki da yo. Ma. I think as somebody from Hokkaido, it's like the law. Please, one more frame thrower. Ato ikko dake. なったよね、敵。 ムタリさんって北海道の人なんですか？ の人です。 じゃあケンちゃんはレベル30まで頑張りましょうね。 フレームスローはもう完売じゃないか。 Oh, you went really further down. A little bit further down, no, mate. Thank you. So apparently the flame thrower drop is 1 out of 16. So you have to like fight these guys 96 times or something, or maybe I should just go to a different city and come back and maybe then I'll get a flamethrower again. I insist this. I know. Spookane a little bit. Halloween ikimasu. There's a hotel here that I wanted to try. So there's a place here. If I like stay in this hotel, I can only stay here for one night and then this hotel dies. And then it's a star man, it's a boss. Anna, you please guard. PK Beam Alpha. Okay. You're okay. Nice. We defeated the Starman. Nice. That was good amount of XP right there. EXP this though. このホテル死んだ。うん、スターマンね。 早かったね。まあみんな強くなったし。うん。ああ、コマさんお久しぶり。 Has been a while there. 攻撃ちょっと強くなったね against the bear. Nice, still learning. Let's go to magic hunt a little bit. Ah, so good when you get here. 気持ちいい. Let's see what's in the hotel. Oh, traveler, why don't you enjoy me at our house? Can you guess what it is? Yes, it's kebabs. Yes, always. Alright. Let's see. Nice. Let's see if I can get another flamethrower. The music in Magic Hunt was really nice. So relaxing. おすすめありがとうございますね、ムタリさん。
Thank you for the recommendation for the brand of Genghis Khan. Canada では売れないけどね。I don't think they sell it in Canada. Like 16 battles according to what I saw online, and then I'm gonna go ahead after that. So I did 2, this is battle number 3, battle number 3. Jin Jin Genghis Khan. それはあのテレビのやつ? Like, is it an ad? ゼロ一二ゼロ三三三九零六。山田電機。Yeah, I know some advertisement too. So it's battle number 4. So na CM arun desu ka? Commercial music? Aru to omou yo. すごいロイド。すごいすごい。Good job。Battle number 7 with the BB Gang members, I think. 9 more. I mean, I don't really care at this point. It's gonna be a little bit of a long stream today. Let's just keep fighting the same enemy to save time. Thank you, 179. 結構古いね。ジンギスカン配信になったよね。 腹すいた。 断食が終わったら日本に行ってジンギスカン食べに行くよ。 Battle number 9. Come on, battle number 10. さすが北海道。 いいね、北海道。 Does Hoku mean north? Hoku? Like 東北、北海道。 ジンギスカン食べに行きたいな。ジンギスカン配信。笑。Yeah. Anyway, if there's any English speakers in the chat, Genghis Khan is named after Genghis Khan from Mongolia. Apparently he loved lamb or something. So in Japan, like in Hokkaido in the northern region, it's a popular dish. But instead of like saying Genghis Khan, they say Genghis Khan. もうムタリさんもそろそろ実家に行ってジンギスカン食べに行くよね。 Golden Week でしょ? Check on Anna. I'm so distracted with the Genghis Khan. Kind of ironic that the name of such a delicious dish is named after somebody who's arguably a tyrant. Let's see how strong their attacks have become. Pizza time emote is so cursed. Hai ganbatte. Do your best, do your best. I've done more than 16 battles and I still didn't get a flamethrower, so... But you know, I'm still pretty lucky that I got 5 flamethrowers. I don't know why did I set it up to 6. It always happens when I'm, you know, like, trying hard for an item. Thank you.
need to do a wellness check on these guys again. Oh no 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 no. Smash attacks can turn the whole game upside down. Mutari-sama, soro soro oshigoto kara ni jigen shirep dekinakatta. Jat ato 20 pun desho. It's like 20 more minutes, right? Okay. Let's see how much money have I made. Let's stay in the expensive hotel here. 95. Yeah, rip me off. Okay. I think I'm lucky that I got like 5 flamethrowers though. Because it seems pretty rare. Some people fought like 50 of these gang 50 times and got only one. That's Hatsuga Tsuina. $7,000, thank you. Yappari pipi ga tarimasen de. Tarimasen deshita. Tanashii. Hold on. Outlook not so good. Yappari dame da. I have incessantly grinded on this mission, like the flamethrowers. Nice. I cannot do such fast chum chum. Okay, N went to level 30. Okay, let's give up here. Please Seems like I'm not gonna get any flamethrower. Oh, I did! I did! Finally, I did! Yatta! 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 Nagakatta! Menduksakatta! By the way, but you know something? There's gonna be a very messy surprise after this. Let's go home for a bit. Nice! That was a cool teleportation. Yes, I'm severely wounded, mother. My heart is wounded too.
心も傷ついたよ.
Mimashita? 僕の瞬間移動.
めんどくさかった.
あら。ふたりさんは仕事。ナイス。サプライズ? Oh yeah, you'll see. It's not a very pleasant surprise.
じゃあ、話ね。
Ah! Well, that's one of the surprises. And that's another surprise attack.
こいつは弱すぎじゃないかな、もう。
Let's try attacking him with Anna and see if Anna's strong. Okay, at least Anna's strong enough to kill, like, level 1 dogs. Oh, can learn a power, the PSI power? Ah! I'm okay, mother. It's just teleportation injuries. Okay. Chapo 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 pato and chungi chanchi. I love that it just burned. Well, I think it's like a shooting star type speed. Okay. Oh. Oh man. Michi, 間違えた. Okay. So either you buy tickets for 1200 bucks from this scalper right here. This person's a scammer. Yeah, I'm not paying you that. Yeah, you can call us dingy, but you're just a scammer. All you have to do is go to a department store. Actually check it for yourself.
デパートはどこだって? あれ? ここだったね.
You go all the way up. Teleportation injury. Yes, tickets, see, 350 bucks instead of 1200 bucks.
他の変身主はあの1200ドルも払ったよ。騙されちゃったよね。Alright,
hang on. Let's see. Okay. Now we go to this. Tickets, please. You must have a ticket to get in. Right, we're here. Hang on. We're gonna talk to a few people here. Anna, girl! I saw your name on your hat. The heck? What are you saying? Don't peek in the back room. You'll catch it for sure. Eddie's parents were killed by mountain creatures. Before that, he was a gentle kid. Mm-hmm. Hang in there.
Oh, you're so cute. Can I buy you a drink? Not right now. Yeah, take your time. This is my dressing room. Please get out. Itchy, she said. I'm gonna save state and show you what happens when you buy a drink. You know, what's so stupid is that he arrests the children instead of the person who's selling them the drink. Which doesn't make sense, because the adult is responsible for that. Don't stop, keep on walking. You look like you've been through a lot. Take your time, think about what you've done. You did a bad thing? No. So you must stay another night and cool your jets. Nope, I didn't do a bad thing. You can make me stay here 1 week. Okay, fine. If you promise you won't do it again, you can go home. Leave that dangerous weapon here, though. Then you have to buy your weapon here again. Stingy kids. You're saying the same thing as a scammer. You should be arrested, you know, you stupid woman. What do you have to say? Boy, yeah, about Teddy's parents. You want to sing too? Yes. Then go ahead and jam, dudes. This is so cool. I always like the inclination to music in this game by Shige Sato-san. Oh, hi Malik. Welcome in. I hope that you're doing well. Wanna grab something to eat? Hold on for a second. Omatase. Thanks for waiting. So, okay, so that's someone came in. Thank you for your nice song. By the way, you guys beat up my friends. And my friends. Did I say no? I know you did it. Who's the boss? I'll teach him a lesson. Oh no. BB's boss.
This boss attack.
Your attack is much slower than your Kobun. Like your lackeys. Smash. You're quite a guy. Your name is Ken? Let's call it a draw then. I seek vengeance for my parents. To the mountains? No, don't try to make me mad. I'm sure we'll make a good team. Let's get going. You there, the one with the glasses. Oi, soko no megane yaro. You're not so good at fighting, are you? Rest here while I borrow your goods, okay? You see what I mean? That's the unpleasant surprise. That I worked so hard to grab like goods for Lloyd. And Eddie just took over. So what was the point of doing all that? You know, doing all that hard work. You'll see that later in the game. Anyway, for now. Let's just use Onyx Hook right from right here. We're gonna... Yes. Keep the goods here. Yes, I'm gonna put all these items. I know, but you will see that kawaii so ne Lloydo. But you know what? You will see that you'll get over it pretty quick. Because Teddy's pretty awesome. Let's see. Sorry for the background noise, there's some cooking in the kitchen going on too. Let's see, what do we have? Magic coin. No. Like getting the most expensive one is fine because you know it's not that hard to gather money. Have money right now, but that's okay. You'll see what I mean when I tell you that Lloyd leaving is not as sad as you think. Now you will see why Teddy is such an awesome addition. Teddy's attack? I mean, he's not there yet, but you will see. He's still barehanded, right? Teddy's fast and his attacks are like burst. I beat it, which is Teddy Bear opposite. Teddy's so strong. Teddy's so fast and his attacks are like so much stronger compared to Lloyd. It doesn't seem like much because he's barehanded, but there's a weapon here in Magic Cant for Teddy as well. Oshigoto finish! Kaerimasu. Mata ne. Hai, otsukare sama desu. Anna's learning DSI powers too. Encounter rate is still high. Oh, Groucho. Thank you for the XP. Don't know why, but Anna's XP got increased. Sword. This sword is for Teddy. Let's see. Sword. Few people can master it. So cryptic, but you know. Yeah. Now you'll see how strong Teddy's attacks become. You will see, like ridiculously strong. I mean, just look at his health. Oh, can attack first? And what's your name?
Let's see. Okay, Dad's eyes, Watcher, and Mom's eyes. So, can you attack Dad's eyes, you attack Watcher, you attack Mom's eyes. 817. See you. And if it were up to me, my party members would be Ken, Teddy, and Pippi, not Anna and Lloyd. And I would finish this game in like 45 minutes instead of like 12 hours. Got it. Oh, Groucho. I don't know why, but Teddy's XP increased. Kawaii ne, Groucho. Thank you for the XP increase. I should save here. Feeling Ken's presence, the dragon awoke. To awake this dragon, you need to be at least level 25. Gamma. Became critical, huh? The fence down beta. Yes, I freeze again. Oh, okay. This was much easier than when I played it for the first time. Teddy advanced to the next level. These are the melodies I've learned so far. So we collected our sixth melody too, so we have made a good amount of progress actually.
早かったよ。ラウチョ
Actually, in the English version, I mean, there are two more melodies. I'll explain when the time comes. It's a little bit different. Tsuyotebi. Okay, Teddy, can you defeat the spider before he poisons me? Yes, you can. See, I don't miss Lloyd anymore already. Ken and Teddy can pretty much carry Anna. Oh, Starman. They don't stand any chance against Teddy. Oh, these kids are so cute. Please bring back my mom and dad. Please, I beg you. Aww. These are the kids that say, in English they say hold me, but in Japanese they say oppai. Boku mo oppai. Hold me too. Oppai. What do you have to say? Oppai. I'm gonna stay the night here to restore my hit points and Dad isn't home and I don't care about the money, so if you need a place to stay, feel free to stay here tonight. Kawaii ne. Good morning, please come back again someday. If you do, I may not get quite so lonely here. Aww. 必ず助けに行くよ。I will definitely go and, you know. あれ?目の釣り割り is here on Xbox. Thank you. That was so close. Okay, let's head to Mount Yutoi, or Holy Loli Mountain. I think they just wanna blame Shige Sato-san, so they just call it Mount Yutoi. What's this place here? Harbor, huh? Oh, I see. I think you have to... Yeah, somebody said about going to the harbor before going to Mount Yutoi. I think I'm the world's greatest fisherman? Well, not quite that great. But a moment, let me tell you some of my fishing stories. Oh! So it's a sleep area. See where I am and how the enemies are. Okay. This is gonna be not so much fun, but... Actually, Ken, you have to fight. Anna, you have to guard. And Teddy, you have to fight. Yo! Yo! Everyone just attacks Anna, right? Keep guarding. These buffaloes have a very high hit point. Yeah, attack Teddy. His defense is high. Wellness checks. Yeah, ne, hontoni. I better get a good amount of XP. Nande shinanai no? Ah, good thing Anna was guarding. Either smash attacks. Ah. Kurose. You're dodging. Good job, guys. Are you? Good job. I think I need to do like life up beta for everybody. See, even with level 30, this game is so hard. Oh, this is your dad. Really? Have I been playing that long? I have to continue still. This phone call doesn't make sense though, because there was no cell phones at the time. Oh, Ken learned Life Up Beta too. Even if I move one frame. It was a tough one. I could use field teleportation, or I could just fight and grind. Okay. Ah, nice. Teddy がいるのは本当に良かったね。いがったべ。本当にいがったべ。So this is the toughest part of this whole game. Carmen A. Ultra Bar Bot. Teddy's strong. And is weak. Oh, Franklin badge. Good job. Our man is ready for an attack. Yeah, not gonna let you attack Starman. Good job, guys. The PK beam, the Franklin badge really helped. But it's pretty random, that's the thing too. So, in these type of situations, this is fun. Oh, Seagull. Can you attack Seagull, Anna, you guard, fight. Nice. But he is angry now. I think because his parents got killed by the mountain creatures, right? So I understand if he's angry. Okay. So here's a few things that you can do. This is nice. Ever get hurt? Come to my place. I have food, medicine, and bed you can eat. Come on, children. What do you need? Life up your medicine? I'm gonna fill his inventory with life up cream because that's essentially the best, essentially the best item there. And he's giving it for free. Thank goodness for safe states, right? This game is otherwise very brutal. It's like brutal. Yeah. Nice. You know why am I running away? Because that bot explodes. Job. Nice. Oh, sorry. Can't you guys stop? Unnecessary. Are not fun. Hello.
maybe do like a beam move and do fight save. Nice. And those PSI attacks are cool. Okay. As long as it's not on Teddy. Nice. Good job, guys. So much going on. See what's the status for everyone. I'm in a pinch. I can always use the Onyx Hook and escape to Magic Hand. Okay. Okay, Anna's defense went up a little bit. Their hit point is so high, the buffaloes. Nice attack, Teddy. Where was it before? Nice, we're learning PSI powers. Simple attacks or so. Oh, hey, welcome back. Music. I should have waited until the music went. Nice. Do your smash attacks more often, Teddy, please. Thanks for the lurk, Malik.
How much can you shield yourself? Come on, Teddy, kill him. Good job, good job. Can you believe, like, how unforgiving this place is? There's not one save point anywhere here. Just one star, man. I can handle that. Hang on, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Is there anything else? Okay. That's not much. In the present, there was katana. Got katana? Eddie got the katana. Let's see what we have here. There you are. That block. Some data. He's doing defense down on me. How dare he, right? Yes, I was blocked. Can fight. Yes, I am magnet now. Let's take some. Yeah, recover that PP. Yeah, you can't do anything, Cerebrum. Okay, I think
think we're I think we're done, like, essentially recovering PP. Yeah, can't do anything. Nice smash attack, Teddy. I think Cerebrum's dead. Can you believe, like, I've been, like, throughout this with just a boomerang? Come on, Teddy. You have a katana. So many enemies again. All right. So bad. Yes, I think Data on Anna. Now, you fight, you take back your PP, new guard. Take whatever you can. Nice job. What's happening to your attacks, Teddy? Why are they so weak?
Good job. Now your attacks are strong, huh, Teddy? Nice. Franklin badge works sometimes. Offensive 48. What happens if I equip the iron skillet? D2. Not bad. Otsukare sama desu ne, Boomerang. Sometimes it's so helpful here, but just trying to look in for an item for Ken, and then I think I'm gonna go back to Magic Hand because I'm gonna end my stream soon. Nice. to dodge him. Anna hit him out of all of them. Nice. Oh no, not yet. The one star man is fine. Good job, Teddy. Nice. Could use Anna's PSI more. Okay, let me use the Onyx Hook and come back to Magic Hunt. $1,000, thanks. Pretty big $1,000. Alright, so I'm gonna mark the end of my stream over here, and thanks for coming in, whoever came in and watched. We're gonna raid somebody before we go. Maybe Nao Sung.
Let's raid Nyanko 703.
Let's go.
Thanks for coming in. Bye bye.